In an era where mankind's ingenuity continues to break barriers, NASA has once again proven its mettle with an astounding achievement. A feat so revolutionary, it has the potential to change the face of space exploration as we know it. Picture this: a laser-beamed message sent from nearly 10 million miles away, reaching Earth in a mere 50 seconds. Yes, you heard that right. This groundbreaking accomplishment is the fruit of NASA's Deep Space Optical Communications Experiment, a system aboard the Psyche spacecraft. The concept? To beam information 10 to 100 times faster than our current space communications equipment. The process? A laser signal was sent from the Jet Propulsion Lab's Table Mountain facility to the Psyche probe, which then transmitted the information back to Earth using its own laser. This data was received by the Hale telescope situated in San Diego County. This achievement marks a crucial step in the evolution of deep space communications. It has the potential to greatly assist future missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. The technology behind this is akin to the fiber optic internet we use today, allowing for high bandwidth uploads and downloads. However, as with all things novel and complex, the system does require careful calibration for longer distances. The team behind this incredible project plans to test it again as the Psyche spacecraft passes Mars en route to the asteroid belt. There's no denying the magnitude of this accomplishment. A laser-beamed message traveling nearly 10 million miles in 50 seconds is no small feat. It's a testament to human ingenuity, and a clear indication of the limitless possibilities that the future of space exploration holds. In the grand scheme of things, this is but one small step for mankind, yet it signifies a giant leap in our quest to understand and explore the vast expanse of the cosmos. As we continue to push the boundaries of space communication, we inch closer to unraveling the secrets of the universe. In conclusion, NASA's latest achievement is a monumental stride in revolutionizing space communication. It's a testament to the relentless pursuit of knowledge and the indomitable spirit of human innovation. As we stand on the precipice of a new era in space exploration, we can only marvel at what the future holds.